Recently, some Free Fire players have been complaining. Unfortunately, the Free Fire is stuck on the Garena screen and the app is not opening on Android. Now, if you find that you can't play the Free Fire game because of black screen with the Garena logo, then watch this video to learn a quick way to solve these stuck at loading screen issues. So, let's get started. First, to solve this first, you need to check for the app's update. So, open the Google Play Store. Tap search, type Free Fire, now update the apps. Now, if you don't find any updates for the apps, then you need to remove the software bugs. Open the setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option. Now find graphic drive performance. Now find the Free Fire apps. Enable system graphic drive. Now go back, open setting again, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Free Fire apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location. Go back, now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction. Enable all the setting. Now tap clear data. Tap clear all data. Tap OK. Now go back to your open up Free Fire apps. Now try to play the games and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with Free Fire on your Android. Thanks for watching.